Okay, I'm going to find out the area and perimeter of this triangle. The area, you have to do 1/2 BH, which BH is base and height. So it would be 1/2 times 8 times 7. So you're going to do 1/2 times 8 times 7, and you come to an answer of 7.5. And now you're going to find the perimeter, which you have to add 8.5, 8, and 7, which gives you an answer of 23.5. And that's how you find the answer.